Traveling Beard, and we are back with another video. Today I received an email from Isham, guys, and this is regarding a scholarship. Let me read it. Okay, Purdue University scholarship. Isham and Purdue University joined together to offer two scholarships for corresponding courses. The purpose of this scholarship is to provide financial assistance to individuals who wish to continue the educational and individual growth and prepare for either the CRCST or CHL certification. So Isham and Purdue University have joined together, guys, to give you two scholarships, right? Two. This is only two. Uno, dos, right? So I guess this are some of the criterias. Financial needs. I guess you have to write an essay for what this is stating. If anybody is interested, check my email in the description box. If you are not signed to Isham, I will forward you this, and you guys fill it out, or you go to Isham's website and you should be able to see it. But this is something good. I usually do not promote anything dealing with universities because I do not want any of you guys to go in debt for school for something you guys can just study if you get the cheat sheet. If you was able to study on your own, you can just skip paying for any university courses with Purdue or any other sterile processing course. Like I said, if you were just to study. But this is cool right here. They are actually helping and giving back to two individuals. So if you are new in sterile processing, you want to get certified, the CRCST is for you. And if you are already certified, the CHL, you want to become a critical healthcare leadership, want to be in a healthcare leadership role, which is the CHL for healthcare leadership, that would be good for anybody that's already certified. Now, once again, these are some of the criterias that you have to meet, right? And you have to write an essay. You have to write an essay stating why, all right? So once again, the information will be in the description box below. I will forward you this link if you need it, if you are not are registered to Isham. It should be on their website, but if not, like I said, I will forward it to you. This is cool, guys. This is cool. I just wanted to hit you guys with this right now. This is something cool. So don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. I'm out. Peace. Couple things in this game I need, man. Gotta get my money right. Couple things else too.